launch preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead. And the only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier. Got no choice. Okay, get ready, I'm going in. Gotcha!
Now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Way to go, Piers. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Run to that!
Piers, get to the crane! I'll pick you up!
Hey, Captain! The odds are a little uneven down here. A little help?
Jake!
Spare
me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
That's all we're trying to do. Look, if it's over, please, just talk to Chris. And not down the hill with a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm going to worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Yeah! closer to regulation level.
Pierce, you have to fight it. Try to stay in control. Good job! Good job! Nice!
Bomb pressure is reduced.
Good thing I can count on you! Nice! Good thing I can count on you!
Open the goddamn door! That's an order!